are gone, and we're still going strong. Let's have a funeral for our bad days and cheer their passing on. 'Cause I don't mind the sunshine, baby. You sent away the rain. The hole has been filled. You took away the pain. Will you walk beside me? Stand with me forever.
Helicopter 19 out. crime alert this evening. Tulsa police are now looking for two suspects. They believe they're involved in this week's second bank robbery. Officials say they're looking for 32-year-old Sean Kimball and 28-year-old Cherry Valentine. The two entered the Alpine Bank off 11th and Main. They were armed and one person was believed to be shot. Officials were unable to tell us about the victim's condition, but once we get more info, we'll update you on the air and online. In entertainment news, Mugen music mogul Ryan Paquette was recently indicted by the grand jury for embezzlement of artist royalties. We will hear from some of his biggest critics later.